Meanwhile, the number of confirmed cases in India has risen to almost 209,000. A little earlier today, the country announced its highest single-day spike with 8,909 new infections. And the number of active COVID-19 cases stood at 100,000, while 100,000 people have also recovered. Death toll now stands at 5,829.